Have fun. That's all I can say.
Remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River.
It's gonna be a nice time.
In Southwest Texas, a Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is a
Don't quit school, man.
Location where two females were discovered last June. All of the
stay in there, man, and get it done, and then
investigators have nothing more to share at this time.
When you get out,
continues in Muerto County for a missing
it's gonna be a life that you don't even know.
You know.
It's gonna be a whole open world that you don't even know that's out there.
With officials reporting no signs of foul
but you're gonna have to take care of yourself, man. Your parents, even though they are there, they're not always gonna be there. So just expect to just go ahead and get your idea that I'm gonna be looking out for myself for a while. And love your parents and look out for them, you know, when you get older. Because you're going to have to, it's going, the roles are going to be reversed, you know. You're going to be like, all right, well, they were looking out for me, now I'm going to have to look out for my parents because they're getting older and they can't do that no more.
What? Where am I?
This is the way out.
I don't know. No, he's got my that son of a bitch. I gotta find me a help. She's still on you?
I have to find the others.
I can, I just want to find a healing.
I can use that.
There we go, there's a healing. Oh, one's better than the other. I don't want to get up there and get my ass handed to me.
I gotta find something I can use.
You know what's crazy? I've been seeing like little boots.
What's that?
They've been playing it nonstop, man. Some people don't have jobs. If I didn't have a job, dude, I'd be on this all the time, you know. But I'm not a teenager anymore. I'm not a kid, you know. Like, I'd be on this all the time. I mean, I wish I still was, you know. Like, I didn't have to work however long for the day.
Please don't let that thing come back.
I All I need is a lockpick over here at the red door. I'm kicking the generator off. Alright, generator's off. All I need to do is get another lockpick so I can open the door. You got one?
I got two of them, so yeah.
I wish you could drop one so I could do it. Are you Leland?
I need to get this open.
I'm over here with Leland, and he was unlocking the door. I think he fucked up.
Oh God.
God damn it, Leland. He's gonna get me killed. First game too. I didn't want to play by myself, man. I'm tired of playing this game by myself.
Yeah, me too.
Heard that.